betrayed by Seth Nobu. Adam Roslin worked under guard in his captor's laboratory. The cytotoxin was killing him slowly. The Admiral held the antidote. Roslin's only options were work or die. But he devised his own solution to the problem. Copying all incriminating data and destroying the research, he made his move. He needed to find a cure. So he fled to somewhere he had worked before. A secret lab in the demilitarized zone. Another memory came to me. I saw Adam Roslin's escape.
So he did not succumb to the poison?
He was suffering from it, at least. He made it to a hidden lab. Our destination, perhaps.
We are near to discover it. The coordinates point to a system only one sector away.
The whole story is within our reach. Let's get this over with. Thank you.
have some foresight before getting yourself into these situations.
Try to shut up. taken forever. But we're closer. I can feel it. Am I right?
The answer is in the affirmative. Although I can unfortunately offer no further details at this moment.
A great load of help you've been.
I try my best. Although it is impossible to please everybody.
Hostiles are targeting us.
Approximate an area of origin. My sensors detect nothing.
Thank you.
You're drawing fire. Enemies in range. Multiple hostiles incoming.
We've got company.
Enemy life support system reaching imminent shutdown. Immediate repair necessary.
I get the urgency.
Intercepted.
thank you.
Thank you.